I've been asked to do a video on the Mara X making an Americano using water from the hot water one. Or basically this water will be directly from the boiler. Now generally, I wouldn't recommend so. Because all small machine, when you take hot water from the machine, let's say you take 1 cup of hot water, essentially 1 cup of cold water is going back into the boiler. Thereby, it will significantly cause the temperature to fluctuate. But it still can be done, for example, if this is the last drink for the day, or you will not be making any more drink after this for the next maybe 5 minutes or so. See? Because once the hot cold water go in, you will need to let the boiler heat up again. And particularly in Mara X, because they have a program to monitor the temperature in to the brewing preference, all this temperature fluctuation may affect the coffee brewing. Essentially, so therefore, do it at your own risk. I always rather take hot water from another boiler, but the Americano tastes great.